getting deep and personal. I'm going to figure this shit out. So what I got now is about a meter of serial cable to a little breakout box here with all the different connections. This is going to my TH2830. And then there's, of course, no connection. And then this is my PC's serial port, right? So what I got here is a 1 kilohertz 4-volt peak-peak signal via a 1 mega ohm resistor and a scope, okay? So now the cable is just lying flat here. It's not connected to my LRC meter, okay? So let's see what happens when I measure the cable. So this is, of course, unconnected. Let me see if I can show you guys this at the same time. So this is the cable. Ooh, it is critical. Just measure the, see? So this is the capacity of the cable. So that means this is the unconnected. See, it's about the same. So this is the capacity to shield or to all the other wires and whatnot, right? So that means if a signal is not connected, it will look a little bit like this. So now I take the other end of my DP9 and now I stick it into my unit. Fantastic, now it's connected. Now let's try and see, is there any signal on pin 1? See, that is exactly the same. Is there anything on pin 2? Oops, signal is gone. That is connected, right? Pin 3, this is negative. That means this is a TX signal. 4, ooh, nah, this is not connected. 6, 7, 8, and 9. They're definitely not connected to anything at all. It's only pin 2 and pin 3 that is connected to anything inside the unit. Okay? So far, so good. All right, so now we are listening with a scope to pin 3, and that is the output from the LCR meter, okay? And we put the scope into normal mode. So that means if there's anything happening, we'll get a trigger. So now I'm going to set up. System setup. And the serial section, which is looking a little bit like this. So we got RS232 and torque only is now on, okay? So now we can go to display and it should measure something as it is measuring. And you see, there's absolutely nothing coming out of it. And since it is in torque only mode, that means it should not read anything at all. It should just send out data. And we already established that no other signals in the DP9 is connected to anything at all. So, what the hell can I do?